Barry Neufeld, it has come to my attention that you are marketing yourself as a prophet, suppressing SOGI education, and pushing a hateful agenda. God does not support you and wants you to stay away from her children. It is time for you to retire and confess your sins.